It can be set up as a 3 plus 1 or a 2 plus 1. We set it up as a 2 plus 1.